conference, what did you change, you know, and you became a medal order also. So what did you change, and what thoughts when you were opener not scoring runs then, you know, on those days?
Yeah, around that time, look, you go through a lot of ups and downs throughout your cricket career. I remember that clearly. That was around 2007, 2008. I had the great privilege to have someone like a Jacques Callis in my team. He helped me a lot with my technique during that season. Him, together with Mark Boucher, really worked hard with me. I got out to a lot of straight deliveries when I was younger, and they both really worked hard on me focusing on getting in good position so I can hit the ball straight. I was really good square of the wicket. And then for 2 years, that's all I worked on, was to really make sure I get the blade coming down straight and show my stumps a little bit more. I would get across a little bit too much. I drilled it in, and it comes down to hard work. And obviously, then the mental capacity took over. I scored one big score there in India. And then the belief came through. I started believing that I belong there. And once you start believing them, things become a lot easier.
And did you talk about for your cricket curriculum, which is on Cricket Guru, how to build innings, how to change, what kind of mindset you need? So you covered all those questions for the kids on your Cricket Guru curriculum?
Absolutely, we went through so many questions. I ran out of ideas to share with everyone, but I literally put everything out there that I could think of. The mental strain I went through at times. All the skills, the techniques, the drills. But I think the most that people are going to learn from everyone, so people like Brian and some of the other guys that are on there, is the mental challenges that we have to go through as players. As youngsters, you look up and you think, oh, it's just, you know, they hit the ball for six and it's an easy game. But every game is a challenge mentally. And I shared quite a bit about that and how I feel with every game. And now I really have to start over every single time, even though you've scored runs in the last game.
Thank you, AB, for sharing this. Prashantji, how do you see that, you know, ad tech space for an outdoor game?